One, I was really young when I went to Syria, and it was a little barbaric that people were mourning for a death or a tragedy that happened 1,400 years ago over political power, right, and greed. And, you know, people are cutting themselves to punish themselves or feel the pain.
Right.
And they say it makes them feel peaceful. So yeah, that was one of the comments.
Did you guys have to pretend to cry? I had to pretend to cry.
Yeah, you had to cry. had to pretend to cry, but I'm like, either I'm emotionless, I don't see the point in it. Right. And I did, like, wearing black was always my thing. So the Muharram part is something that really, well, it was very dear to me until recently. A few years ago, I guess. Only because I was indoctrinated to think that way, that Muharram is so important. And I went there, and just little by little, I just started distancing myself because of what I saw, kissing the shrines, praying to them.
Can we just give a background to this? So Hossein is the grandson of Muhammad. His father and his brother has died. He went to war against Yazid, which was the Sunni leader of his time. So basically, he faced a giant army with only 72 men, and all his people were slaughtered. And this event is what built Shia Islam. Martyrdom of Hussein has made Hussein more important to Shias. I know they would deny this, but to Shias, Hussein is more important than Muhammad and more important than God himself.
Secular Jihadists is an increasingly influential podcast with much of its growing audience in Muslim-majority countries, advocating for atheists, secularists, and Enlightenment thinkers. We want to reach out to more people. If we reach 500 patrons, we will be able to translate our shows into Arabic, Urdu, Persian, Bengali, Malay, Turkish, and other languages in these countries. Help us get there at patreon.com/SJME.